X-Files Season 11 is one step closer, as it's confirmed that production has wrapped. After the show's return with Season 10, The X-Files was renewed for a further season, with filming starting back in August. Now, Mulder and Scully are going to return to the screen for the season premiere in January, once again looking for answers to questions from dark places. Of course, the investigative duo aren't the only people set to come back in Season 11, with Mitch Pileggi, aka FBI Chief Walter Skinner, due to reappear alongside Robbie Amell and Lauren Ambrose, who will return as Special Agents Miller and Einstein. There are also going to be plenty of new faces, too, with Haley Joel Osment confirmed to appear in a mystery role and Barbara Hershey given a recurring role as a character called Erica Price, rather than one of those names. However, it was Gillian Anderson who broke the news that the X-Files Season 11 production had wrapped. Anderson, whose character could now be considered a left-field Disney princess after the Fox acquisition, took to Twitter to confirm that Season 11 has wrapped, taking the time to thank co-star David Duchovny and reflect on the 25 years spent as the character of Dana Scully, 25 years of night shoots, 25 years of frozen lips, 25 years of friendship. Happy wrap it, David Duchovny, thanks for taking this ride with me and I'll see you in January. Hashtag xfilespic.twitter.com/3u3l8uc6i, Gillian Anderson, at Gilliana, December 22, 2017. This rap may have more poignancy for Anderson than previous seasons. After all, she has suggested that season 11 may be her last as Scully, although she has not closed the door entirely on the character. If it is to be her final season on The X-Files, then the rap would perhaps have held a little more clout this time around. For now, though, all eyes are on what The X-Files Season 11 is set to deliver. Although the Season 10 revival was a huge smash from a ratings perspective, the reception from fans was a little more subdued, with a fairly positive response that pointed out some of the flaws in the season. According to creator Chris Carter, Season 11 will address some of these criticisms, with the rustiness after so many years away from the screen shaken off. In particular, fans have been waiting to see how the Season 10 cliffhanger will be resolved, with Mulder left in bad shape after a deadly pandemic begins spreading quickly. With Season 11 apparently due to offer a dramatic conclusion, it likely won't be long before viewers have the answers they have been looking for, although knowing the X-Files, more questions are bound to crop up along the way. Source: